An important reminder for everyone on these chilly mornings. It is Puffer Awareness and Enforcement Week right here in Colorado.
And the goal is to warn drivers about the risk of theft. If police catch a driver leaving their car running this week, citations for a first offense cost $60. Cars with remote starts are the exception. Dave, in this weather, it might be tempting, but not a good idea.
Yeah, just don't do it. It's not worth the risk.